Assalamualaikum.
How are you, my dear students? I think all of you are well and good by the grace of Almighty Allah. My dear students, in the previous class we will discussed about two particular question and that are related to profit and loss. Today I solved another one question and I give you some homework. Okay, my dear students, let's start with me. And open your copy. Everyone, just look at me. As this is our repeated class, so we just solve only one or two questions every class. But I think all of you have done your homework properly. Clear, my students? Okay. Today is the slide number 13. And the number 13 is the question is some principle. Okay, my students, start of this question. I just discussed some of the parts. You have two formulas. One is I equal P R N. Look at me. I is interest of profit, P is principal, R is rate of profit, and N is number of time or period of time. Clear? And you know, everyone know that A is P plus I. What is A? A is profit principal, P is principal, I is interest. Okay, my dear students, we just use this. Understand? Okay, and solve the question. Here, first one, here the question is, some principal becomes stuck 1578 as profit principal in 3 years. And stuck 1830 as profit principal in 5 years. Find the principal and the rate of profit. Here, look at me, my dear students. Both the cases, the principal is same or not? Yes, same. So, everyone to the slide, principal. Principal plus 5 years profit. Principal plus 5 years profit. Profit equal 1830 taka. And also given principal plus 3 years. 3 years profit. Profit equal how many taka? 1570 taka. 78 taka. Yes or no? Look at what is here. Both the cases principal are same. So if we just subtract this from this, we got some profit. Sorry. So subtract means you must change the sign of the given part. So to just minus here, yes, yes, so minus. This is also minus. This is also minus. So principal minus principal is cancelled out. 5 minus 3, that is 2. 2 years profit. 2 years profit equal, you just subtract this 0, but I just take as 1 here. 10 minus 8 is 2. We have 1. 7 plus 1, this is 8. 13 minus 8 is 5. Yes? And we have also 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. 252 taka. Understands? 2 years profit. But in the question, you have 5 years or 3 years. So at first, you convert it into this 2 by 1, then 3 or 5. Clear? So, therefore, 1 year's profit equal 252 divided by 2 taka. And if you just take this or this as you wish, I suppose I just take 3. 3 years profit is 252 into 3 by 2. You just calculate this. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 six are 12. Understand? And you just multiply this. 6 threes are 18. We have 1. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 7, 3 1s are 3, 378 taka. So my students, here given that principal plus 3 years profit is this. Now we just write this. Given principal plus 3 years profit is equal 1578 taka. If you wish find out to 5 years, no problem. I just take this. I just put the value is here, and if you take 5, you just put here. You just write principal plus 5 years profit is 1830 taka. Nothing else. Okay, my students. But 3 years profit is 378 taka. So if you just subtract this. If you just subtract this, therefore principal equal to how many taka? 8 minus 8 is 0, 7 minus 7 is 0, 5 minus 3 is 2, and 1 is 1200 taka. Very simple, and you know principal is P. Principal is P. So we got all the elements. Okay, here principal P equal 1200 taka. Yes or no? Profit I equal 378 taka. Period of time n equal 3 years. We know this is very simple or not? I think this is very simple. We know I equal PNR. Yes or no? Yes. Here is I, here is P, here is N. We have need rate of profit. That's why we just write R equal I by PN. Look at me. What is the value of I? I is 378. P is 1200, yes, and n is 3. If we just calculate this, you got an answer. And your answer is 0.105. And this, if you just take percentage here, you just write 0.105 into 100 into 1 by 100. And this 100 means 10.5, and 1 by 100 means percentage. Clear? And that's complete your answer. This is very simple or not? I think this is very simple. Clear? Okay, my students. Your homework is everyone just write homework is ten, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, these are your homeworks. I think all of you understand this lecture. This is a repeated class, that's why we just solve. I just solve only one question. If you have any question, please phone me. Dear my students, okay, no more today. Assalamu alaikum.